Second, this shows that it is a H trigger, positive H trigger, and this is indicating that what is the trigger level, what is the present trigger level. Okay. And at the bottom, it is showing the current frequency. Okay. So we'll refer this and see different controls.